Hi guys, so today we're talking about the Nam roulette wheel. So there's this Nam guardian, which is a pretty strong guardian. So it gives heavy bonus and penetration and attack percent. So in reality, it's really OP for it power creeps Mermaid Princess, and it power creeps Bonfire Knight. So it's the thing is, it has two stats for priests. It has the attack percent and the heavy bonus, but the issue is, it has two st against that theory, is that it has two stats for damage dealer. The issue with it against priests is because most wells are DPS. And when you see that attack percent, it's already higher than Bonfire Knight. The attack percent is already higher than the Bonfire Knight. So that means that it griefs priests even more. Like, it's that means that damage dealers have free rein for penetration. Does it mean that heavy is cooked? So if you really see it out, it really just cancels out. But it gives two attack stats. Really, most people don't think that penetration is a real attack stat, but if I recall, most people are not using the counter book, but most people will be using the counter book for the Angel, Hell Angel. If you really want to see it here, the issue is that, look, people will just kick out a Astrea, gain 2% attack, because it's 4%, and then gain penetration on top of that. So yeah, that is why the new new guardian power creeps three different guardians, and it also is an issue. So it has the fire blessing, which makes you immune to damage twice, but it does not make you immune to reflect damage. It's not tested, but I'm pretty sure it does not make you immune to reflect damage. The rest of the skill is not that great. The other new thing is Storm Raccoon Fancy Bead and Red Nympha. Red Nympha is somewhere. I actually don't see it. I saw it for a split second. Dark gold. That's the other thing that's new. Initially, it's still weaker than Gold Nympha, but if you advance it, it's better than Gold Nympha. It's a little under 300. Oh wait, 820, 650. It's a little bit under 200 more, but it gives you 30% if you're mounted. And here's the Storm Raccoon from it. So yeah. What I recommend to get for damage dealers is still the transforms. If you're a priest, get this because it makes your heal more. But yeah. There's some I would say prioritize getting at least one Dark Nympha. I think most people should be using the triple Amaterasu one Nympha setup. But yeah, that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and here's the outfits. I gotta showcase the outfit. But yeah, the choice. Oh, the other choice for priest is still the glove. For but In comparison, Guardian is still more. So, price-wise, I would say that Transform most expensive than Guardian than Glove, because Glove you could pick up in not Genki, that other event, I forget the name. Guardian you could pick up in Dice, but Weapon Card you need two of that other event. So yeah. That shall be it for the video. I hope you guys enjoy. Have a nice day.